Alright, welcome back to the next episode of We Are Clearing Swamp. Swamp is really fun to clear. In terms of skilling, what am I doing? No idea. I think I'm training ice. I was training ice magic to get Ozakubu's regeneration up, but I think I now want to get Death Channel up. And yeah, I have a low fail rate on these charm spells, so I might dabble a little bit in charms. But I think I just. Just to get that channel online, and then once it's online, I'll probably start dabbling and get up armor dodging invocations some more, evocations probably a little bit, just because it's so cheap to get it to like 4 or 5 and it's such a power boost, and then probably like hexes and charms and translocations all to 5, so I can get a little easy cheap spell power out of them. You know, null style. Okay, it's pretty easy going so far. Having an electric demon whip makes the game much, much easier. And having a spectral weapon on your electric demon whip. Let's see what happens. I whack it. I hit it. Yep, and then I whack it, and did my spectral weapon? Yeah, spectral weapon, hit it too. W. Might. Haven't seen Might yet, that's interesting. Well, who needs Might? Okay, let's get some ice beasts to help me clear this crap up. Oh, my spectral weapon should help a lot. Yeah, that is much candy, basically. And is it going to take a while to get Necromancy online? Yeah, not really. Once you get it out of the 99% range, it means it's going online pretty soon. It's level 6, so I'll need the same as I need to have an Ice Magic. I kind of do want to pump Ice Magic to a lower fail rate. Because right now it's too high for my preferences. I just cast Spectral Weapon again, so stop doing that. Time to sneeze. Okay. I'm a little under the weather. Sexio, but what are you gonna do? Apart from not get sick. Don't I have our poison? Yeah, I do. It's just those clouds are poisons. Our poison is not poison immunity. Especially not swapping out daggers, like it gives me one AC in Ozakubu's armor form. I think that's just gonna not swap to the dagger unless I want to cast Death Channel or Ozakubu's Refrigeration. Like 8 int is so good, but at the same time, it's a pain to swap weapons every single fight. A real, real pain. Yeah, it's too much damage with an electric. It's already plus 4. It's so good. So for them to control them. And then I basically, anything that has R, like, I can just like, spam decks of it. Okay. Thorn Hunters are cool. I will probably just start by throwing some stuff at it. Let's just throw a plain deck of destruction. That was really boring. Ah, shit. I should stop using these. Just throwing again. Surrounded by alligators. So I'll probably use summoning now. Do I have anything that's not? I have ornate deck of summoning. Okay, I got some spell casters. I got another Thorn Hunter. Another deck of destruction. What could go wrong? Get Storm again. Okay. And then can I just chop him up? Looks like I can. I'm gonna triple draw this time. The ornate deck of destruction. The storm degeneration. Yeah, it's right, degeneration. anything I can do that is more damage. I think I just need to chop on it. My demon orb is my probably my highest DPS on single targets. Okay. Yeah. That went okay. That Neurod's not something I'm going to be using this game. A Book of Burglary. Passage of Bulubria. There we go. That's good. Probably get that online. And Culture Flame is very good for forcing freezing cloud to not pop in your head or yourself. Yeah. Okay, so this is good. I have some things I can use. That's what happens when I don't use other because I'm gonna actually get damage. Actually, not that very nice. It's too expensive. Anything that costs over 10. So I don't want to train it. Death channel's coming along. I've got decent spell power just because int is high. Probably want to train a little bit of hexes at some point just because I want special weapon spell power to heal up. Alright, slot 4. Got a Ghost Crab. And could just try lobbing some decks at it. What could go wrong? But I'm gonna get Storm. I'm calling it right now. Got Storm. I'm just gonna walk through my own Storm. It's like the Walk of Shame for Nemelex. Guess I should have equipped that ring of positive energy. It's in the eyes. Chop, 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 chop. I actually probably should go down the other staircases because this is a vault ending. And so it can be pretty deadly. Really not afraid of any particular vault ending, but I do not want to get caught. I think the most dangerous thing here is probably the trees and the little spriggan shamans. Like whatever, even Lurney is not a big deal because you know he's coming, you see him coming a mile away. So you can adapt to that pretty easily. Okay, something made a lot of noise. Entire level is going to be working out, so I definitely want to do this stair exploring. Can we kill this guy? Okay. Shit like that is why I die. So the vault is right here. Shit. Stupid. I mapped the room. Skull of the game. I'm actually going to read the tomb. Kill this guy. And then it didn't even kill them. Okay, I'm blinking out. And somehow when slowed, I don't want to die here, so. I'm gonna read another scroll of me. That was handled particularly poorly by me, and then I'm going to deal for summoning decks. Regeneration. Stupidity happened. Okay, what I should have done is not that. Okay, I'm just gonna move on. Move on with my life. Okay. Annoying. So he's gonna call because he's such a pain in the ass. God, stop. Oh my god. Alright, selling some ice pieces. Do some more ice pieces. Put my dagger and use other people's armor. I'm gonna use a lot of spells here. Okay, we got Pig Lady, Porky, whatever her name is, and Berserk Trees. Fun combination indeed. Okay, so I think I just accidentally set kindred something. What did I do? Oh, Wings of Fire are on, they should be off. I have a third star here then. I'm gonna go down here because Miss Porky is there. I don't know if she can pork a lady though. What's her name? Nah, she can't pork a lady. I have three pips. Okay, that makes her not very dangerous. She does have abjuration now. I don't think she can have jurisprudence weapon, however. Okay, the berserk is still on, even though it's not on my side. Throw icicle at this guy. Oh my god. Wait, did that Hydra just get confused? Maybe it did. Okay, there's the vault right there. Okay. Normally the hides are just fine. I think I just got some poor rolls, and I'm also stair dancing and need to take extra damage. So far, not too bad. Okay, I want more mana. I gotta play much more carefully now because I use my. Wasted all my blinks. Didn't respect the incoming hydras nearly enough. So I'm like, oh, I killed some hydras easily earlier, so they can't be hard anymore. Okay, so when those things die, I'm not putting light on a hydra. That's just like, no, not happening. Never, ever. I think this is reasonably far away from the wall. It's like the back entrance to the wall, I think. There's Kirky. And, okay, maybe I should summon. Okay, let's get some regen up. Summon an ice beast. That will actually make her cast. Does she have Jurit? No. Swamp Dragon shot it. Swamp Dragon, can you stop? Wait, things show up. Okay. Oh, I don't have an exit here. This is not that great. Turn me off. There's the wall. So I don't know if I don't think the Lurnian Hydra is in this vault. Probably would have seen already. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not too worried about it because I can use the Deco Escape the tomb. I like how I haven't gotten them. I like to six cards, six piety this game. Like, there's no reason he needs to get six piety. I think card power does increase somewhat with piety, but at the same time, it's like, gotta use those abilities. Piety is a resource that you want to spend, so. I'm actually totally fine. Don't need them at six stars. Okay, that was it, actually. Okay. So I guess using two Blink Scrolls for a rune, while not ideal, is not unheard of. Oh god. I might get paralyzed, I'll have an ice piece to help the whale on them. Work. Okay, utilities. Rogue, okay. Mara. Well, I hear that the snake is taking applications. Oh my god, okay. There's one way to kill Mara. Legendary Dex of Destruction. Oh, that's a pretty good axe. Unfortunately, it's pain. Okay, you guys go, kill Mara, please. Actually, okay, I can hit this one, with my super throw. This one. Epic destruction, and a triple draw it though. Mara is petrified. I'll take it. You're wrecked, Mara. That only cost me a bunch of my resources, but that's fine. Got a panel or. Okay, let's continue. Let's just finish up exploring. Ah, don't do that. Oh, there he is. He managed to escape my fighting somehow. I guess just wandering around. Okay. So far so good. Did I pick up any crap? I think I'm getting better at the item management. But I do want to just drop stuff because I hate going into a branch and then having to come back out. Just do it in between the branches. And these shitty potions to drop off. Nope, but I got books I don't need. Passage of Galubria is basically control blink, so I'm going to learn it. Oh, or not. Passage of Galubria. And how is my death channel coming along? Pretty well, pretty well. Okay, so I think I'll turn on translocations. And once it's online, once the channels are fine, I'll dabble a bit in like 10 skills just to pump them up to the cheap experience levels. Okay. Where were we? Dropping off, grabbing food to drop off. And I like my dex right now. Let me just see if I have any summoning money out here. Yeah, I'll just grab that summoning money. And still have any? Oh, I have ornate destruction. I might just want another one. I'm starting to spend my dexes because it's good. Okay. Where to next? Snake Pit. Do I have R left anywhere? Yeah, I do. It's in my hat. Okay, we're going to Snake Pit. These are pretty solid monsters on my side. Get some of some ice beasts, swap to my spectral weapon. Chop them up. I am taking so much damage. It's got might. He doesn't usually have might. That means he's clocked a potion. I mean, he's temporary. Okay, the problem is there's gonna be a greater Naga Warrior. Naga Warrior down the stairs, and there's also gonna be a Starion with haste. I could just retaliate and go down. Do I have magic mapping? Yeah, I could do that. There, I got, it's not that safe. I'm gonna try to pull up one of them. Okay, great. Spectral weapon is good. Even with the freezing. What resists electric that I care about in this game? Shock Serpents. Yeah, it's good against those. I can just do that. They're just weak. I can just do damage against them. With my just without the brand. I don't really care to swap weapons. Especially with special weapon and ice beasts. Later in the game, you get like storm dragons, but I think at that point I have a Whip of Pain that will be online. So, yeah, these are just okay, shafted. Okay, the first thing I do whenever I get shafted is read Scroll of Magic Mapping. It's like number one procedure. Okay, let's just see if I can stake out a little area just for myself. Okay, I'm going to walk around the corner. Regeneration. As a group, because I'm this Ice Beast. Come for me, bro. Okay. This is time. Now, my goal is to head for the upstairs. Down there. Dorgren! Wait, got any fight? Well, good thing I have a legendary Dex of Summoning. 40 damage. That is kind of good. Now, he's got that. This is a. What is this? Yeah, it's good being Trident. Azrael's here. Yeah, he's definitely here. Shit, what happened? A lot of damage. I'm gonna reach here. I'm gonna vote for this destruction. This guy's really causing me pain. It's time to book it. Oh, that shatter woke everything up. That's the issue. Basically, we want to get away from Azrael when I'm this low. Oh. Okay. And then shouted so there's noise. I got a gift. A legendary deck of escape. Oh wow, you're taunting me so much, Alex. The tomb is useless here because there's enemies next to me. I'm going to cast Ozzy. I am my clockist. No, I'm not. Positive Cooper's armor, regeneration, swap weapon, spectral weapon, kill this guy, and then we're gonna body of these guys. Or I'm not really sure. Maybe pass in the right spot to the floor. There we go. Bond, move next one. Looking very good at escape. Spend 5 on that. Oh my goodness, it's awful! Yes! Agnes! Okay, backing up. I'm pretty sure I can just chop her up. She didn't come with a good brand. Oh, I want these glowing herbs. Because I'm looking for, I mean, her temperature would be an upgrade. I do need RF still though. I will. Should be easy mode. I said whenever I go down, I use another scroll of magic mapping, but I landed in a relatively safe spot here because it's a little hallway. So I don't want to lose my last scroll of magic mapping because what if I get shafted to Vault's slot to spider 4, yeah, sneak 4. Okay. Got a message. Beam, yes, Beam is here. Whatever you want. Guardian Serpent. Okay. I like Guardian Serpent surrounded my spectral weapon. Alright, I need to cast some spells. Summoning is the way to go. Okay, I got another super powerful one. I'm gonna quaff. I'm gonna reach here. No, I'm not gonna reach here. I'm gonna cast Blink. And then I'm gonna evoke a legendary deck of destruction. Vitriol, that's based on this guy. Dying. Okay, I'm going to cough haste. Cast Blink again. Quaff Heal Wounds. Evoke a deck of summoning. Yep, I'm going to evoke another deck of summoning. Regeneration. Ice Beast. Chop, 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 chop. Spectral Weapon. Go hide. Alright. I got 6 new messages. Let me read them. Blah 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 blah. Okay, somebody's just using the theme quiz. Okay. Part of one thing I really enjoy doing online is interacting with other players. So it's, I don't know if I should stop doing that when I'm streaming, but at the same time I really like doing it, so I don't think it's too intrusive. Okay. Naga Roger. I like to call him Naga Rogers, actually. He's a Naga Roger. They're all named Roger. And they talk over. They talk over walkie talkie. Can I find an upstairs? There's an upstairs. Oh god, this isn't great. Okay. I have great decks. Destruction, vitriol. Vitriol is awesome. Destruction, more vitriol. More vitriol is awesome. Destruction, pain. Pain is awesome. Hasted, Naga Sharpshooter, not awesome. I'm gonna blink away. I don't even know what's up explored upstairs. Die, die, die. Hasted stuff is not great. Okay. I'm going to go. I want to go explore upstairs, but I want to do. Do want to make sure this area is a little bit safe. Looks okay. Alright. I didn't die. I didn't use any blink scrolls, so I still have my last one. I am down to two potions of heal wounds from three. So, shap traps are really dangerous. And this level, I woke up the entire level, so that isn't great. Oh my goodness. Spectral weapon is the best thing. It's really not, but I like to exaggerate weapons. So, yeah, Azrael's still hanging out here. Regeneration. It's good. Level 18, but I'm increasing dex. Oh, I don't want to kill that because I'm going to get hellfired. Don't hellfire me, bro. Oh, God. Okay. I've got an ornate deck of destruction. Vitriol. Soften up. Hey, just whack him. When in doubt, whack. Okay. I think I'm going to end this episode here. Thanks for watching.